In sports on this Thursday, the 13th of September, we start in the Provincial Junior Hockey League. Mount Forest Patriots one day away from the regular season opener on the road against the Walkerton Hawks. It's on Friday. It's then followed up with their home opener on Saturday when they host the Hanover Barons. It is also one day to go until the Listowel Cyclones of the GOGHL get their 2018-19 season underway. They host the Waterloo Siskins on Friday night. Reminder regarding the WOAA Senior AA Men's League Durham Thundercats. Those of you out there who may be looking to try out, the first ice time is scheduled for this upcoming Sunday, September the 16th. The start time is 11 a.m. If you plan to attend or need more information, make sure to call General Manager John Tremble. That's 519-369-4561. As predicted, it was a pitcher's duel between the Boston Red Sox and the Toronto Blue Jays last night. Jays losing this one by a 1-0 score. The one run came off of Aaron Sanchez's wild pitch in the fifth inning. Former Blue Jay David Price of now the Red Sox pitched 3-hit ball over 7 shutout innings, striking out 7 to earn his 15th win of the season. Jays will try and avoid the sweep tonight. It's a 7:10 start on Sportsnet TV, where you can listen on Sportsnet 590 The Fan. NFL week number 2 gets underway with Thursday night football. Tonight is a pair of AFC North rivals clashing in Cincinnati as the 1-0 Bengals host the 1-0 Baltimore Ravens. Baltimore coming off a 47-3 drubbing of the Buffalo Bills last week, while Cincinnati earned a win over the Indianapolis Colts in week number 1. It's an 8:20 start time and you can find it on TSN. If you have a local sports team or league and you want it featured right here on the 2-minute penalty, email sports at 887theriver.ca to get started. That is all for sports. If you want to stay out of the penalty box, I might make a suggestion. Keep your stick on the ice. I'm Andrew Rogers for 88.7 The River.